dick so good, got me all in my feelings. Got me forgetting we not relationship dealing. Hi. We're not relationship dealing. Hi. We're not relationship dealing.
Music make you lose control. I'm doing a Mardi Gras scavenger hunt and a Mardi Gras scavenger hunt.
I'm doing a scavenger hunt for Mardi Gras.
Tell me your real body count.
Six.
My man a kiss, but he a young nigga.
No song.
Oh, that's your daughter?
She 18.
Oh, she grown.
She want her daughter to be your
mother. That's good mother. Right?
She's a good mother. You just suck her finger for 3 seconds. You give it some head. Let me see. Oh, God. Oh, my God. God.
Why did you put that in there, bro?
I'm here on Slutty TV. You want to take a shot?
Yeah.
Take a shot.
Okay, who I'm here with?
Sherelle.
What's your body count? What's your body count?
9.
To answer that on YouTube?
Hey.
Can I answer?
Come here, wife.
I need you to give me a kiss on the cheek.
Hey.
All right. All right. I need you to give her a kiss on the cheek.
I'm 11. I be pulling. I pull up to the house.
How many you bag?
Like today?
Yeah. Three.
Three?
All right, we're here live on Smack TV.
Secret about your ex.
Secret about your ex.
He has erectile dysfunction.
I watched some shit and he didn't know.
No, wait. That's a secret about you.
Steals people's underwear.
He steals people's underwear.
Yeah.
Motorboat you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, what?
All right,
whatever.
Fuck
it. Fuck these bitches. No. I fuck them. I fuck these bitches for the next nigga. I train them, so when they meet you, and she nasty, I trained her. Dog walk these bitches.
Oh. I'm single.
Who you think got my body? It's me or you? Me? What's your body count? Six?
I can't tell you what that means.
Oh, that's light.
I was with their dad for motherfucking 13 years.
My body like 52 right now. I'm like, oh my. Please, you to kiss my friend.
Yeah!
I like her. Let him kiss the boy. I ain't know he wanna go kiss a bitch.
Man, look like that whore wanted to eat my tongue. She was all in my
teeth. She's hard.
I gotta brush my teeth.
And
out.
She sucked dick.
Yeah.
She sucked dick. What's your body count? Your real body count?
Over 100.
So you a Hall of Famer?
Hall of Fame.
You say like you fuck bitches?
Nah.
I'm the greatest ever fucking being. Like, are you a Hall of Famer, All Star?
I say I have all Hall of Fame status, but I got
Hall of Fame's right here. This is where I'm at. All right. So tell me why you think you're that nigga.
Bro, got instinct. Jordan can't fucking hold me.
I'm not saying he wasn't a threat, but me being compared to him, I took offense to that.
Light skinned niggas different, bro. Why you to go there fucking bitches, bro?
You
fucking bitches?
Of course, bro. What you mean? Why do we out here?
Only horse.
I got another question for you. Can I motorboat you?
What?
Motorboat your titties.
No!
No! My wife's gonna kill you!
She said okay. She said you good.
To motorboat me, you cool?
Don't be long. Quick!
Back. I be fucking these hoes raw. I fuck these hoes raw, I swear. Like real shit. Like I be raw dogging these hoes. I be raw dogging these hoes. What a god. I don't even know what he's talking about. Oh my mama, I do.
Who I'm here with?
DY.
And who I'm here with?
Maria.
All right, what's the chance of me taking your girl?
Zero.
Hold this for me.
Oh shit, cap it full. Are you getting bitches? Cause he get bitches, another nigga got bitches. So you getting bitches?
It's rhetorical. Guys, you just text me back.
You gotta brush your teeth, cause you fucking.
I'm gonna clean my shit with Clorox, peroxide, all that type of shit, nigga.
Huh? Oh. Stay tuned for the rest of the video. Make sure to subscribe, like, share.
Mr. Get Bitches, man.
Mr. Get Bitches. Now that we're done, this nigga's different. Come, bro. You need. Come.
Nigga, you nasty.
I don't give a fuck, because y'all need to do more shit with your mouth than what I did tonight.
Ass eating and kissing random bitches. Like, these bitches.
First of all, I knew the bitch I ate ass. So.
Yo,
this ain't no. I ain't
eat. Hold up. Hey, bro. These hoes won't dick him out.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, we can't do what? 24 hours, man. I gotta be back here working in the morning.
Whole lot of smack shit.
Literally.
Whole lot of bang shit.
Literally, man. Hey.
Shout out that boy T-Stack.
It's for y'all.
I really do this.
It's for y'all, man. Appreciate the gang, man. Hey, roll to 100K by the end of the year, bro. Gang.
Hey, hold on. I'm trying to act like I forced you to kid. No, you a grown man.
You fucking.
I don't know where these niggas at. I'm looking for these niggas.
I done got lost.
Work in the morning. I got work in the morning.
Hey, man.
Hey, man, hold on, smack shit, bro. You know, like. My PTSD kicked in, I had to relax.
Man, it's up out here, bro. It's up. You know what I'm saying? Whole lot of ass shit.
I love it.
So I'm turning up. How y'all doing? How y'all doing?
Say it in the channel, man.
So who's single, who not?
Y'all single.
How you doing?
Single. Hey, how y'all doing? Who I'm here with?
I'm Jyla.
I'm Cammy.
I'm Zoe.
Question for y'all today is, what's your body count?
0 to 1. About 5, 6, 3.
Oh, Smack TV. For sure, guys. Yeah. So look, how much your fit cost?
Oh, my fit.
Shoes.
All right.
The jacket was a slight 300.
Trish
Cole came from like what? My brother, so that's like 3. Yeah. But Lisi was like 500. Jeans was a hundo. Cut was 40.
Stop.
And these bitches is worthless.
I got a question for you. So you call yourself a Hall of Famer.